round distance, it was always possible Finnegan would outshine the young Leicester professional.
And the question in this fight really is whether Sibson's strength and undoubted power of punch and youth can overcome the maturity and experience and guile of the former champion, Kevin Finnegan. We have to bear in mind that Finnegan has lost 5 of his last 7 fights, and he is very, very suspect around the eyes. On the other hand, no one has ever knocked out Kevin Finnegan, and indeed no one's ever put him on the floor. So what an interesting balance it is between the two. Finnegan, the former champion, now the challenger, and Sibson, only 21, 10 years younger than Finnegan. Sibson always tends to look his best against opponents who walk into him. Don't think Kevin will do that. That's not Kevin's style. He might force Sibson to come to him. Kevin Finnegan, 43 professional fights behind him, 33 wins, 10 defeats, and 5 of those defeats inside the distance, and they've always come with cuts around the eyes, and you can see for yourself the scars on the face of this man, Kevin Finnegan, now 31.
Round 2.
I would think the Sibson camp must feel that their best chance of winning this is to cut Kevin. Came in at 11.25, considerably lighter than his last fight, and looks much better for it. This time he's really made it tell over the top that time. Been trying it to the body before. Sibson just flushed underneath the left eye. Same place as before. Quite a vivid red mark now at the side of Sibson's left eye. Oh, Finnegan is cut. Would you believe it? The moment when he had success, he gets cut on his left eye. Sibson saw it, and that put new life in him. Familiar story. Freddie Hill, the cut man, goes to work on the eye that's caused Kevin so much trouble in the past. This is the one that Marvin Hagler opened, and all sorts of people before that. Gratty and Tonner opened it. It's not too bad at the moment, but that corner may well feel that time is short now that's appeared, and you better get it over with.
Check it out.
Thank you. into action in round 10. And suddenly all the pent-up aggression is put in. One good punch from Finnegan started all that. Sibson suddenly had to retaliate, got stung and came right back. Looking worse now, might even be cut underneath as well as over the top. Good round of action that. Sibson came out on top at the finish. Now with five rounds to go, Finnegan's face looking very much the worse for wear.